In this video, I want to talk you through how you can add text link ads to your blog posts. Now, as the name would imply, a text link ad is a link in your blog text which goes to an affiliate product or another site that you own, anywhere that you can get people to click on the link in the text, which will take them to another site where you can make some money. And this can be either a ClickBank product or something on pay.com or an amazon.com affiliate program, or really any affiliate product that you want to promote. The thing about text link ads is you shouldn't overdo it when you put them in your blog posts. Obviously, the number that you're going to have is going to vary depending on how long your blog posts are, but personally, I wouldn't put more than one link per paragraph, and unless you have a really long article in your blog, then I wouldn't have any more than three or possibly four links in the text. Any more than that, and you can tend to put people off. Now, you can insert a text link ad when you're writing your article, when you're writing your blog post, or you can publish the blog post and then come back later after it's already been indexed in Google and the other search engines, and then come back and insert the text link ad into the text. There are pros and cons of doing either way. In this demonstration, I'm going to use an article that I've already published in my blog, but the procedure would be exactly the same if you were putting this ad into a new post. Okay, this particular article is about keeping tropical fish. And so what I'm going to do, what I have done rather, is I've gone through and I've found a few phrases that I want to have these text link ads going to. And the one that I'm going to use is aquarium maintenance. And I've come to ClickBank and I've done a search in the marketplace for aquarium maintenance, and I'm going to have it link to this particular affiliate product here, which is Kickbutt Aquarium. And so now what I need to do is create my ClickBank hop link. So I'm going to click here on the promote button. If this was a real blog and I was really promoting this, I would put my real account nickname in here. But as this is just a demonstration, I'm just going to put your ID, because that's where you should type your ID, and then click here on create. Okay, and you can see this has now given me this ClickBank link, so I'm going to highlight that and then right click on my PC and select copy, and that's all done now, so I can close the window. I'm going to come back to my blog and I'm highlighting the place where I want this link ad to go to, and we go up to the toolbar and click here on the insert link icon, and you can see here it says enter the destination URL. It selected the HTTP etc, which I'm now going to delete because I don't want to put it in twice or the link won't work, and then I go Control and V, and there we are, that's been put in. And I'm going to add a title. Oops. Kickbutt Aquarium, and I want it to open in a new tab or a new window so that people don't navigate away from my blog. So I'm going to check this checkbox here. Okay, and then click on Add Link. And there we go, that's done. And I'm also going to add another link here where it says Maintenance. And again, the same procedure. And again, click on Add Link. There we go. Now I just need to click on the update button to publish that. There we go, that's done. And now when I go to the view post setting, and just scroll down, you can see we have now got our links in these paragraphs. And when I click on the link, you can see it's opening a new tab, and there we go, it's taking me straight to that affiliate product. So there you go, that's how you can install a text link ad into your blog posts.